do things that are not from the mind of God.